Okay. Welcome back. I'm leaving. Welcome back to this game. This is pressure.
Guy just tracking the camera. Okay. I'll do it.
No, I'm keeping that in the video. That is too funny. Welcome to the new game on the block, the Roblox block here. Pressure, horror game, doors. That's all you need to know. Apart from, right. Okay, so combine.
That one really old game, like the last of the one, is called Doors, and you get this game. And it's interesting.
This game has so much features.
Yeah, it's probably better than Doors, you know, considering it came out less than a month ago.
It's like a hundred more different variants of pretty much everything.
Make sure to keeping this in the video, by the way. Make sure to just fake your reactions. Be so over the top with everything. Money, views.
This is gonna keep that in the video.
Yep. It's called funny.
Oh my god, a door!
Draws! This is like that one game, Doors! Oh my god!
Numbers!
No way. This game has it all, man. 10 out of 10 experience.
Okay, I'll give you it. I already have a lantern,
it's fine. I bought a flashlight.
No, I'm not gonna use it. Okay, I'll just keep it.
Okay. Eww.
Okay, the funny little guy is coming.
I'm taking this locker, by the way.
Oh, I hope so.
I don't hear him. Ooh! I saw him down the bloody corridor. Okay, so post video of me here. I have no clue how I saw him down the corridor. Yeah.
Yeah.
I hate the fact that when he's gone, you still hear like noises of him. Oh, wow.
This is really fun. I feel like we're gonna see the little shark guy soon. The shark guy? What did you think?
Yeah, a lot of rooms are the big windows. Ooh, what happened here? Someone like peed everywhere and everything started falling. Yeah, ignore all of the lore.
The whole thing just like broke down.
I need to shut up.
Oh my god, he's coming. I'm one room in front of you. Stupid. So,
security breach.
That's a funny shark guy.
It's the shark guy.
Yeah, it's the shirt guy. Oh no, give me my money. Did you just not take that? That was 100 right there.
Oh, he's back. My god.
It's the shark guy.
It's the fart guy.
By the way, if you get the flash beacon, it's really smart to use on him.
What?
He doesn't get.
He goes in ranged.
Or anything like that.
And then if you flash him, he gets like 8 times more powerful. Ooh.
Yeah. Also, he spawns every room with a glass window, by the way, which is really funny. Right, so it's not that
telling
one.
That one just sparked. It's this one.
Wait, did it?
Yeah, the other one just sparked. Squiddles. I hate my life. Yeah, I do.
How are you not hearing like some scream noise when you're pointing your torch directly at someone?
I saw him. I put it away. I put it away and he still hits me.
Look, there's room in the middle. I really hope it's not Pandemonium, because then I'm going to like start tweaking.
It's not Pandemonium.
Okay, it's not Pandemonium.
Pandemonium?
Pandemonium. I think it's this one. Yeah.
It's this one. When it's a dark room, the door with the lights off is the room. If it's got the lights on, it's... Dude! This guy is the bane of my existence.
Okay, we're in a gauntlet room. We can't leave. Oh, what does that say? This isn't personal.
Oh, there's okay. Another... Dude, I'm actually going to die, man. My DPI.
How? I haven't taken a single damage.
Yeah, because I.
It's because you like flipping looked at the funny guy, so you're just like half health now.
Oh my god, he keeps going.
Okay, go in the locker.
No.
Okay, yeah, you're going that one. Win.
It's not Blitzmon.
He went down 3 corridors in 1 second, Lennon. Oh, okay, that. Okay, it's water pouring out of the door. That's really cool.
There's a squiddle. Cool. Cracks on my visor already. I just went underwater.
Yeah, that's because, that's not from any water pressure related thing. That's the damage in general.
I'm on 100 health.
No. When you take damage, Lennon, because glass doesn't repair itself.
No, we repair it, so.
Why not? Yeah, you just repair the cracks in the glass, do you?
Yeah, you do that. That happens in real life.
Wait, so you have no type of, like, you have no type of machinery. You have no type of welding machine. What are you going to do? Just sellotape it together, Lennon?
Yeah. What do you mean?
What one was that?
Not that one! Idiot.
Oh. Why didn't you tell me, Lennon?
Genuinely the dumbest person I've ever met, excluding myself.
Hold on, you walked into the other one, stupid.
What do you mean, the other one?
I mean, the little funny guy.
What are you on a...
Stupid.
Oh, yeah, I'm showing my light away from him. You still got angry at me.
No, you're stupid. You're just so bad.
I'm going to punch you in the face with some brass knuckles.
Lennon, you know that light, it travels in every direction, and it reflects off things, Lennon. Just because it's not aimed precisely at the funny guy, it doesn't mean it's not shining at him.
What? You're not glowing, so you're obviously not very bright. You're so dead, bro!
I didn't know it was coming. Why didn't you tell me, Lennon?
Absolute idiot.
Well, I didn't know he was coming. I was in a dark room because you're speeding ahead.
I can't wait to look for the key card.
Oh, right. She's just lazy.
Yeah.
Ah, nice one.
Are you going to revive or not?
No.
Cool. Let's see how far I get before I die. Okay.
Well, do the lights flicker?
No. Just if he comes in general, I'm correct, because my DPI is far too high. I move my mouse like an inch. Not even an inch, a couple millimetres across.
What is that noise?
Is that Pinky? I don't think that's Pinky.
No, that's not Pinky.
Yeah, either. What? Oh, it was you? Cool. I turn around just to see some...
Yeah, it was just Pinky.
Do you want your bloody Pinky flashlight, lantern?
Give me my black light, buddy.
Nah, you said you wouldn't use it, so...
I hate you.
Why is it like jingling and tingling?
Wouldn't it be really funny if the glass decided cracking? And you just see like Jake out of the window.
No. This game's already scary enough. I don't need his ugly face in it.
He just starts like slamming his head on the glass.
I mean, it's not gonna do any damage, there's nothing in there. It's like
hold
hitting
on, why are there power sights on me? Oh, why do we have to go really deep down? The place where the water pressure is deeper.
It's a matter of feet, Jamie. I don't reckon like a foot
no, it's not.
Deeper is gonna instantly crush your bones.
Yeah, but if you like,
because it makes 5 meters go down really in a swimming pool.
Yeah, and you can already feel your ears funny out there, and you can already feel your ears popping, Lennon.
Whoa!
Oh, I've never been in this. This is really cool. I want to jump down there.
Jamie can't.
Do you think I might die if I jump into a giant spinning fan?
Good question.
Yeah, that's me. Or it might be the wall dweller who's just right behind you, which is also really funny.
Dude, I went in a massive damn circle.
I'm already out, you just suck.
Wait, oh my god. I'm gonna die to like Mr. Lopey, whatever he's called.
What? Mr. What? Mr. Fighting Pants, alright.
Okay, this place is safe if, like, panic comes.
When you're, like, kneeling down, going up any kind of ramp thing, the physics flipping turn off, bro. Oh, no, it's a funny guy.
It's the homeboy. What's good, Sebastian?
Lennon, watch this. Lennon, watch this.
Yeah, I know. You go, get out! I'm gonna put the, what's his name? The guy who goes, get out!
have 70 data. I'm gonna keep looking at everything, see what I can buy, which is nothing.
What the hell are you doing?
He's getting a bit annoyed.
Why are you doing that? Are you stupid or something?
Come on, I'll turn on the merchant.
Get out!
He's gonna keep going in and out. And he doesn't like me going in and out. I didn't even flash at me. He's just screaming, get out.
Respectable. He just hates you. I understand him. I hate you too. Oh, he's coming.
No, he's not.
He's coming from the front! Let me in. Guy's coming from the front. Where are you?
Pretty far back, so I was just like...
Take your time, man. Honestly, hurry it up.
Oh, why wouldn't I want the guy to scream at me after I just, like, keep going in and out of the room?
What's in there? Really fun. There's another code breaker in there.
Give me it.
Nope.
You suck.
There's another code breacher and $200 in there.
Where?
That's how good of a gaming good I am. I just knew that I had to go in there.
Yeah, we got off my days, Lennon.
Infestation again. I got rid of him.
You know when I see him again, I'm going to start flashing
There's
him.
There's another one! Really fun.
No, it's not. Oh, fuck. Oh, he just gone now. Can you, like, slow down? It's not the 52 slow, it's a key card then. My money.
Dude. I hate you. You idiot, you missed!
I didn't miss. It's just for me, by the way, which is even more funny.
That's fucking...
Wait, is that...
That's Frogger.
Hmm.
It comes back.
Yeah, I know. Why was he here for so... Oh, noob! So bad.
Sackstashat! He's just sitting there, and my character's having a bloody seizure in there. Let me out! Let me out! And he just...
That's Bastion's fault. What are you on?
No, I'm telling him to shut up, because he said... I hate you. You helped me, but I hate you. Cool, I'm dead. Is this 2 hours and 27 minutes of what? Okay.
Oh my god. Let me see what you're saying.
Genuinely, some of the worst looking things I've ever seen on this internet.
I mean, this ugly guy with purple hair is horrible enough. And then they had to, like, make him fat.
It's David. It's David. Dude, I have to...
No,
I have
David,
to...
bro. David is way... Flip, man. This is like...
I have to use two hands and a leg to count how many chins he has.
You know David? He doesn't have the normal amount of chromosomes, right? Do you think he has, like, 70 extra? So they just, like, start growing, like, flipping things on his body and he becomes even more fat?
I've just been zoned out for the whole time you just said that. What were you saying?
I'm just saying how I simp for Sebastian and how he's so hot. Also, Leonard, I don't think you should keep this in the video.
Yeah, I'm
going to
cut this because I will lose my rights.
You know? Just talking about anime video. Ah! I mean, is your channel set for like child friendly or not?
I like to keep it. I curse sometimes, but I don't like to... I don't...
Just so you can keep it, like, kind of somewhat monetized, and so you don't just get, like, hunted down by the YouTube gods.
There is cursing in my videos, but I won't, like, abhorrently curse in my own video.
Yeah, you're not, like, one of these flipping, like, laser beams or something. Just, like, swear
every
5 seconds.
Every other word.
How are you incapable of walking upstairs properly, Leonard? It's like the most simple thing, and you're getting stuck on it. What the hell?
Because my mouse.
Oh yeah, let's blame your mouse, Leonard. What is wrong with your mouse now?
Because my mouse has some stupid DPI settings. Oh, flicker.
It doesn't. Then change the settings, Leonard.
I don't know how. Oh yeah, I do know how.
They're called settings for a reason, so you can set them, Leonard. Stupid, stupid.
He's coming.
Yeah, I know. It's just okay. This is it's a battery powered lantern. How is a lantern more bright than a torch?
Because it's like, torch is like one designated area, so torch has more range, but lantern is like, it's like a grenade versus assault rifle.
You're comparing lights like grenades and stuff.
Yeah, because like that's the only thing you know. All you know is like, there's a squiddle, like military helicopters and guns. That's all you know.
Oh, okay. Another squiddle.
I wonder who left claw marks here. You suck.
That's all your fault. Can you not like.
Oh, it's going? Blitz, it's Blitz, it's Blitz.
Yeah. Wait, how did you know? Is it because it. I'm in a locker with the funny guy. You should probably come and help me. I'm losing health really fast. Help me. I'm on 15 health, Lennon. Help
Bro,
me.
Bro, I'm trying to get to you. I'm really far away. Well, I'll.
Can you restart, Lennon? I don't think this is going to be the best content. Like, 1 minute of gameplay.
I hate everything. I was, like, spamming E to try and save you, and then your body flopped out. But I was still pressing E, so I just got sucked into the bloody closet myself and also died.
so bad, Lennon. Just make sure to record this.
I genuinely, like, slammed my head into my desk when that happened.
Okay, let's actually try to not die this time.
Oh,
I think I'll be smart.
I didn't try I'm gonna to die, I was trying to
well.
Save you.
Okay,
that's
I'll
all
go
your
med-
fault,
okay,
I hate
I just-
you.
Oh yeah, it's my fault. Oh my gosh, I already got like 60 monies, I'm so good. Why are you not searching like any of the like the other ones?
I'm gonna poo in your hands and then make you clap.
Okay. Ah, okay. Makes sense.
Well, I'll like title this video. Oh hell no, SpongeBob took 47 Benadryls.
Well, can you repeat that?
Oh hell no, SpongeBob took. That was all David's fault, by the way. His
what
like
else you
75. His like interplanetary gravity sort of like sucked me towards that locker. I wanted to go in the one next to it.
So you just ignored the purple glow coming from the room.
I didn't see it.
I mean, Len, you kind of notice it. It's not really about like.
I wasn't thinking. I was just thinking about hiding from the guy who kills you instantly.
Okay.
Oh, code breaker.
Like, look in this locker. Do you not notice?
Yes, he was in that one. Where are you?
I'm coming.
No. I'm gonna blame everything on my mouse this video. If I laid my hand out, like full spread, I have tiny hands, by the way. If I laid my hands out full spread, the distance between my keyboard and my computer is about the same size as my hand. I have no room in my desk.
Noob, show me your desk. Show me a picture after this. Go in, Leonard, bro. I was looking out the locker and I just see you standing there as the thing's just like screaming at my volume.
Yeah, because I'm used to how you're meant to play doors, where you wait till you like properly hear him coming and then you get in.
Yeah, but on this one, he's like super quiet. Then as soon as he's in your room, he's just like screaming at like an ear piercing volume. On doors, it just gets like louder until he gets your room and it goes quiet again. This one's just like completely different for some reason. There's a lantern here, by the way. Lanterns are better than flashlights. I don't care what anyone says.
Yeah, but the problem is you can't like look away.
Big lantern, please get it. Yeah, but if you just press repeat back to whatever place it's in, it'll just instantly turn off anywhere, so yeah. It is in most cases actually easier to avoid the squiddles with a lantern. If you just have a good timing, because if you move your flashlight, then you could just point it right at another one, which just isn't any better. I'm going to look at this one. Tell me if that one makes any noise or anything. She was making any noise.
Sparks.
What did you hear?
Sparks.
Oh, sparks. Okay. I have a code breaker. If there's any stupidly dark rooms where there's a code on, I'm just going to use there. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
He's come back!
Oh, no, it's not. It's not.
Dude,
I don't know why.
I know.
It got so much louder. I think it's because this room curves or something. But it went quieter. This went super loud again. Oh, yeah, it's because the room curves out. Oh, it ended up just being
right. I'm not
right looking
hand. For this. I can't be bothered.
Lazy ass, bro.
I don't want this video to be like 2 hours long. I'm sorry.
I actually couldn't find it anyway, so.
I mean, it's not like I make, 4 hour long, no commentary Terraria videos. I don't do that. I would never do that.
That's okay, like, then. Does anyone actually watch those videos? Does anyone spend 4 hours of their, like, I'm just dead, because...
Why you came from the front, bro? I didn't expect that.
Did you die?
No, are you?
I'm gonna be spawn, so I can't go off to do more.
That was a side room, you idiot.
It was a what?
That was a side room. Ooh.
Yeah, but the door was like 1,000 miles past it, so...
Oh, hell no. SpongeBob took 36 minutes.
I'm gonna revive. Don't take my... Why are you just leaving... Oh, okay, it's a lantern. Let me get this up. Where is it? Where my stuff.
Where your dead body is, actually.
Where is my dead body, Lennon?
Back in, like, the corridor room in the side room.
Yeah. Did I? Oh, yeah, can I have my code breaker back so you don't use it on a room where the flipping thing is next to it?
Where?
Thank you. Nuts. Okay.
I'm just gonna hide in the side room.
I'm hiding in the side room because the only locker I can see, right?
What?
Well,
What just happened?
What?
It was like lagging for me, so it started vibrating, and then it's this one, by the way. It's not that one.
It's not that one. I hear like funny little snarling. Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, you can click E on it just to know. Do you have the key cards?
No.
I don't have that. I'm just gonna can't be asked.
Is that a
guy? What does that say? Key card. Oh, it's like glitched. Okay, keep going.
Whoa.
I saw the guy! The man, the black and white man. Do you know what I'm talking about?
What, like, the image that flashes up, like, directly in the door.
Yeah, no, so I opened the door, and I just saw a guy who was black, he flashed white, and then just disappeared.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that guy's name is, like, Sticks.
Really, Sticks. I mean, there are literal lockers here, Lennon, which have, like, 9 items. Oh, shit, what the fuck was that? What was that? Dude, that gave me a jump scare. I thought Pinky was behind me, bro. All I hear is silence and it's his screaming in my ear.
You weren't even the one getting attacked, mate, honestly. Ooh,
I have my headphones on max volume, though, so...
I also have my headphones on max volume. The only thing
no, you
I...
don't. Yeah, but mine are probably louder, so you suck. I win, you're bad. Easy. I don't know what I pulled, but I pulled a funny button.
I got my headphone for £20 off Amazon. I don't think my...
£20 off Amazon. I don't think I can... Oh, shit. I don't think I'm going to beat that one.
Is he coming?
I've got a flash beacon. I'm better than you. Yeah.
Dude!
Idiot!
I wasn't even looking at him with the stupid light.
Yeah, because you're next to him. You're, like, looking in his face. You should revive.
I'm not dead.
Ah, I heard like the weird noise when you die, what you did. What else do you want?
69. Funny number.
Oh my god, I hate this room. The last time I was in here, it glitched and the whole stairwell was filled with...
Wow, the moment I get up the stairs, the stupid gas comes
Oh,
out.
Okay. No! Twice. You can't even...
I'm on 9 health!
It was so bad.
Oh, it's my fault, is it?
Yes, Landon, it is your fault.
Right, so the moment I go up the stairs, it hits me. So I keep walking. And then it just hits me again.
Oh, it's some guy coming. I'm hearing, like, really funny ambience. Yeah. Okay, yeah, he is. Oh, wow. Landon, you honestly...
I hear him.
I can see him running around the rooms. He actually looks really ugly. Come, where are you?
Dude!
Fucking... Come back, Len.
Where are you going? This is the room.
Come back. Just come back. Okay, come.
Oh, hell no. SpongeBob took 46 penetrants.
Do you mean this is really safe? It's like the suicide place.
Ooh.
No, Len, you shouldn't jump off it.
Me and my 9 health.
Yeah, I think you might take a bit of damage from like a 15,000 stud drop.
Wow, this looks safe. Just the bridge that leads to nowhere. Yeah, grass.
Yeah, it doesn't even have railings. Step. Oh yeah, these are the funny little plant guys. I actually really fuck with them because they have like really cool oxygen that like works even better. Because I read the lore and I'm more Sigma than you. Imagine not spending hours on your life reading about a lore from some random Roblox game.
You don't even have a life to spend that on, man. Oh my, I'm gonna die here. I'm actually gonna die here. That was smart.
If you die, you're actually
gaming,
so bad.
I'm actually so good. It's not even funny, is it, little girl? Medkit! The Lord's blessing.
You know that it, like, increases the chance when you're low on health?
Oh.
I hate them now because they suck. They're just on fire, which means they suck. Also, actually, no, they're actually signal because that's just an infinite fuel source.
Cool. The lights.
Yeah.
It's
oh, it's probably high. Is that a Frogger?
No! He comes
that's
back sometimes. Frogger. He comes back.
Yeah, I know. Is he coming back or not? Oh yeah, he is. Okay, hide. Frogger looks really cool, so I like
him. Is he gone?
He's gone now.
Okay, well, I don't know if it's like Ambush, or it's like, the other guy.
Ambush?
Yeah, because you know how Ambush and Doors works, where he comes, and then he comes back, and then he comes, and then he comes back.
Doesn't Ambush just like stay outside of your locker and then he just goes or
yeah,
something
that's,
like
that's,
that?
That's a different one from like the back. But the way Ambush works, it leaves after it comes back from where it came from. But I think Frogger leaves by going forward. So I'm used to the Ambush, so I don't know how Frogger works.
Wait, say that again. Wait, how does Ambush work again?
So Ambush, he'll come from behind the rooms. He'll come from behind you, and he'll come into your room, and then he'll come back, and he'll do that a couple times. But he leaves when the final time he comes back. But Frogger, I'm pretty sure he leaves. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he leaves by going forwards instead of going backwards. So like.
Oh yeah, he does. So Frogger comes in, goes back really far, and then he comes back for the final time, going the way that you're going.
Yeah, Ambush comes back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a funny guy.
Boy.
I'm on 12 health. I should probably get a medkit. Get out!
Get out! Always be positive. Look at the bright side.
Screams get out at me 3 times and then he tells me to be positive.
I've never seen a wall dweller. I don't like the concept of them.
So basically,
bro, he's coming, he's coming. Stay in his room. It's safer in there.
I've already come out, but I'm next to a locker, so I'm fine. So basically, the wall dwellers, can actually see them in the wall. No, but you can see them in the walls, which is really funny. So you look at the wall and it's just like a shape in it.
I hate the idea of them. Like that's a pretty scary idea.
Oh yeah, I hate them too. Because no, it's really I actually kind of like them because you can eat them, which is really cool.
You have to go off the beaten path a bit. Several pieces of equipment. Why did he say something different the moment I try to say what he says?
That's what he always says. That's he always says that what he wants.
He says
because they have multiple voice lines to make it a little bit less boring if you replay it. Wait, you haven't? You've never beaten Searchlight? Yeah.
No, I haven't played the game.
So bad. It's actually really easy. So you basically just don't have to be stupid. And I know that might be hard for you, but like, it's a pretty simple task. So basically, if you're really bad at the game, then the easiest way to do it is just you repair one, hide until he goes past, repair another, hide until he goes past. But pro Sigmas like me are able to do like two or three at once. I'm just two Sigma for you. What do you mean?
What does the flash beacon even do? Is it just the light source, or does it like?
Well, it's cool because
doesn't it like fend off
illuminate the whole area for a short period of time, so
bro,
you can.
Bro, I'm lagging so hard. I press E.
Yeah, so with flash beacon, you're meant to click or press F to exit. That's like the only.
No, I press E to enter the machine. Nothing happens. Press it again, nothing happens. Then it waits a second, and then it zaps me.
Nice. I got cooked by the guy. I got pulled in the locker by the purple guy, and I got pulled up to the monster all in one go.
Oh, so you're dead. Ooh, hand crank flashlight.
Oh, I'm gonna respawn. Can't be arsed. Die. Imagine dying so bad.
Yeah, 100-year-old dementia-ridden grandma. Imagine dying.
Lenny, you're such a good person.
I know. Let me out, man! Are you back?
Yeah.
The OST for this game goes crazy, by the way.
Mm. Where am I meant to be hide? Let me hide. Please let me hide.
Oh, I don't have time.
Did you take my lantern, by the way?
Nope. I'm on the other
yes
side.
Yes or no?
Yeah, I said no.
Okay.
Open the door.
Where are we?
Come in.
Stupid.
He was like camping me right as I opened the bloody door.
Oh yeah, I was just camping you.
Yeah, he was kind of. He was just right above me, right as I was
finishing. That's kind of animal thing. That doesn't have a mind of its own. It's just camping you, is it?
Doesn't have a mind of its own. What is it controlled by? String?
Shit, coding, Lennon. Coding.
It's Blitz.
Yeah. Why is it just this? Oh, Blitz hide. Don't like Blitz.
Why
he's not really sick,
Michael?
Blitz looks so sick with our partner.
Three eyes in one eye socket. Yeah.
His teeth look so cool. Look like Jake's teeth.
Really?
What light sources?
I have a hand cranked flashlight, a flash beacon, a lantern, and a flashlight.
You have the lantern.
Okay. Yeah.
I just can't see anything, go.
The black light.
No, the gummy light. You probably haven't had it. Actually, it's really rare. So
it's like an
green
infinite flashlight. You shake it.
It's okay. A green flashlight. Yeah, you just shake it and it charges. But I don't like it. You have to click like 50 times. Nah. Yeah, you have to click like right click like 50 times and stuff. So yeah.
That was good. I've only ever encountered a pandemonium once, and that's when I was playing with Tommy.
I've done it like I've encountered it like three or four times.
The mini game is really stressful.
The mini game
is
really,
really
fun.
I think it's the idea.
Yeah,
really.
Like bones outside. That's actually really cool and scary at the same time. What is that? What animal? Is that like the flipping shark guy? Cause that's not like a, that isn't the shark. I mean
that
doesn't
like a,
that's not
like, looks like a horse.
A horse, wow. A horse completely flats. Oh my god, it's really cool how the devs made these squiddles all have different faces, because I've never seen the same one twice. I have like 15 hours on this game.
15 hours, wow.
Wait, it's who? Who? Lennon, who is it, Lennon?
This is just
it's Lucy.
A swim bit.
Lucy.
Yeah.
It's the trench breeder. Who's taken so much damage?
Oh, we need to pull her again.
Make sure to stay as low as possible. Don't use light source. Do not go too high.
Why not use light source?
Because a funny little bugs crawl on you.
Does it attract the bugs like the moths? Jake is like a moth.
Yeah, he goes to a light source because he hates the black. If you have like megalophobia or megaphobia, whatever it's called, I don't think you'll really like this because it's pretty, this funny little monster guy is like 20,000 studs tall.
Cool. I know how to measure studs into metric meters, Jamie. Thanks.
Yeah, it's like quantum locked, is it?
David is quantum locked. He's only fat when you look at him. Well, no, he's only small when you look at him. He's like infinitely large when you
If he grows when you look away from him. Well, actually, no, because you can't look away from him. Because, like, your eyes just drawn towards the gravity. So there's always one person looking at him. Because if everyone looks away from him, then when he grows, he will just absorb everyone instantly. So, yeah.
It's like the heat death of the universe, just instant death.
Yeah.
Instant.
It's like, so you know when the sun just starts growing? It just absorbs absolutely everything about David's.
You know, there's like some scientific phenomenon. It's called like the crush or something.
Oh, wow. That just locks me out. Nice one.
Yeah.
By the way, when you said, how can you be scared of big things, were you being serious or were you just saying that as a joke?
Yeah, like genuinely, how can you be scared of big things? Unless it's like something that's going to kill you, how can you be scared of big things?
It's, and its name is Lucy, so yeah, you have Lucy. To be scared of it. But
it's like Princess Pitbull. Lucy, the
animal. His name is Lucy. How couldn't you be scared of it?
Lucy, the like, anamorphic robot.
Do you just have no fears?
There's people
who just aren't normally scared, but they have phobias. And there's people like you who get scared of basically everything, but you have no phobias.
What have I got scared of, bro? So far.
You just suck, yeah.
You know, if some, like, ten-eyed little squid thing flashes up on my screen with a loud noise, yeah, of course I'm going to be scared of that. It makes it a jump scare.
Oh, this guy's coming, guys. Pinky's coming. Hiding closer. Huh. Otto would probably be like.
But Jake would die instantly. I'd survive for a bit, yeah.
Yeah, okay, I guess.
If I saw a person like running at me with a knife, survival. I'd start running with them.
You're just like going off. I'm looking for. Do you have the key?
Yes, I already opened the door.
You should have said that then, because I can't hear the door opening from a mile away.
Can't hear that, can you?
No.
This is a really long game, isn't it? I forgot.
Oh, yeah, you forgot. You forgot that we've been playing this for the past 2 hours.
2 hours? We haven't. Oh my god.
What?
We genuinely have been playing this for like nearly 2 hours.
Funny guy's coming. I'm gonna watch him from this window because he's really ugly.
What was that? Oh, I just saw a thingy, a skinwalker.
A thingy. Like, where? Where's his ugly ass? I need to beat this guy up.
He ran away.
Wait, no, he would be dead.
Like, I didn't even notice there was a wall dweller. Like, where was that?
What do you mean, where was that?
Where was the wall dweller? We never saw him. Like, that's the scary thing. Like, you don't know.
Oh, no, he's really hard to... You have to, like, actually be observing the walls specifically for a wall dweller. All you see is barely an outline, which you have to be, like, shining it with a torch to see, like, little cracks. Are you positive that you saw him? I hate you. It was so bad. You did it like a whole 2 seconds before he came.
Yeah, my just so you had to.
That really scared me. Are you sure about you saw a wall dweller? I'm looking behind me like 5 rooms and I'm not seeing.
Yeah, he ran backwards because we saw him. I'm just gonna.
He only runs backwards like 2 or 3 rooms and he made his way back up to it. Oh, fuck.
No, he runs backwards once you see him and then he leaves.
And then he'll slowly catch your way back up to scare you when you're least expecting it, because you'll just forget about him over time. Big rocks.
Wait, we're on room 100.
Yeah, well done.
This is the bit. I want to get the crystal. I haven't done that yet.
Wait, can you wait for me? Wait for me, Lennon!
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Dude, I was sorting out my OBS. That's Chainsmoker.
Yeah, I'm seeing Chainsmoker. Yeah, he's coming, Chainsmoker. He is so fat and slow, oh my god. I'm just watching him for a solid 20 seconds.